Hello everybody, it is Dano here. Welcome back. Today I will be playing a game called The Ark. I've got my good friend Pickle here. You want to say hi, Pickle?
Hello. Hello.
So, let's get into this and let's have some fun. I have no idea where the hell we're building. Pickle is currently ahead of me right now.
A woman just spawned in. Nice titters.
Oh, really? Really?
Yeah, bruh.
Hey, this is my spot.
Yeah, see? Yeah. Yeah, you found it familiar. You haven't moved yet for me. Oh, there we go.
Here's Whee! Alright, here we go. Alright,
so I need to be level 15 to get my trike saddle.
Yep.
I'm going to get some leather, hide, because I need hide.
Okay, thank you.
Come take my dinosaurs out.
Alrighty then. Sorry about that. Sorry about the background noise. Just had to ask the partner to turn that into the TV a bit. What the hell? Earthquake. Oh, God. Oh, dude, no, get back. There's a spino up there.
Oh, damn.
Hey, spino, you son of a bitch, come and chase me. Nah, come and get me.
We can't tame that dude yet.
I know, but I'm trying to get it away from the base. Don't worry, I'll take one for the team.
Alright, you do that.
Will do. Run, Forest, run!
Okay, guys, we're supposed to survive, and Dano is about to die.
Not yet. Oh, come at me, bitch. Dano. Ow. Screw it. Hit him. Oh, no, I'm down. Ugh. I took one for the team, man.
Is that enough? There's a lot of spino. Oh, you took the spinos down there.
I took it away from the base.
Okay.
Come on.
You took it where there's heaps of dinosaurs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That should keep it busy and keep it away from us for a while.
Oh, and around this area, there's been a lot of scorpions lately, so you'll
Ooh,
be...
Oh, really? Ooh, scorpions. Nice.
Yeah, today I've seen, like, five. They got attacked by some T-Rexes. Like, there's been two T-Rexes.
Oh, God. Yeah, I can see an Ankylo just over the water over there. I'm looking, like, straight at it now.
One got wrecked by a one of the big guys with the big necks. I forgot what they're called. Ankylosaurus? No.
That's a Brontosaurus.
Yeah.
But it looks more like a Brachio to me. Sorry, the only reason I'm so into the dinosaurs right now, why I know a lot about them, is because my daughter is so into dinosaurs right now.
Oh, yes.
She's absolutely... She is so into dinosaurs right now. Her favorite one is the...
Dinosaurs, go back.
My favorite is the Brachio. The Brach. She loves the Brach. Do I need to take one for the team again?
No, he's alright. He's in water.
Like, no.
Underwater.
Annabelle's
favorite.
Yeah, okay, I'll say that too. Alright, chill out. And my other daughter, her favorite one is, well, you've got it following you now. It's the Triceratops. Yeah, I've got two daughters that are really into dinosaurs, so... That's the thing.
No dinosaurs. Kill them.
Holy shit.
Oh, shoot, I'm in the middle of the fire.
Bloody bloodbath over here, man.
Trike. Attack. Thank you. We got time. No, trike. Help it. One's about to die. Yeah, there we go. Alright, one of my dinosaurs is dead. Trike, I'll help you. Go for it. Good job, Trike.
I'll help. I'll do my bit.
It was only level 3, so it wasn't too bad.
God! You were killed by Lolly, level 17 trike.
You're not in hide. Oh, I better invite you to the tribe.
Why can't I spawn? Respawn allowed in 40 seconds. What the shit?
Oh, I might need to fix that.
Yeah, you might need to. I tend to die a lot. Especially in this game.
Alright, so I want to tame another one of them later on in the game. So I really like them.
Yep.
Well, it's not that I like them, I just have the skin for them.
For what, the trikes? No. What do you mean, what skin?
Yeah, not the trikes, for the one that died. Parasaurus or whatever.
Oh, did it just die?
Yeah.
Oh no, not the parasaur. Oh no.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, Isidore, here comes a dino. Oh
that's
god.
That's what I was making for, so I don't really need to hide anymore. Oh, hang on. Recruit to new tribe. There you go.
Get back here! I'm in.
I need to be level 15 to get
Well, I need to be level 5, okay?
Yeah.
Boop.
I need as much hide as you can, if you could get that.
Don't you dare spit at me, you bastard. I'll see what I can do. Excuse me, but can you please just go away?
Okay.
Thank you. Ooh, level up. Promoted.
Trike level 6. Trike level 17. Alright, Lolly, attack this trike. It's trike versus trike.
I'm missing out on the fight.
Yeah, it looks sick.
Oh.
And it's dead.
I just looked over and then I just saw that other one just die. Good, give me all the XP. God, health is going down pretty fast too.
In the water over there.
What is it?
A Spinosaurus.
Really?
The sharks. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back.
Oh, yeah, I see the spine. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
No, don't keep dying.
I'm not gonna die, no. It's doing like the Jaws music, you know, because, well, looks like Jaws is over there. Ooh, there's a dead body here. Oh, I wonder whose body that is.
Yeah, feels. And plus, when you're in a tribe, you get more XP.
Yeah, you get a lot more XP if you're in a tribe. So, anybody watching this, join a tribe! Preferably get a friend to join this game with you. Don't just join any random tribe, because, well, if you are asleep, your tribe members can actually have access to anything in your inventory. They also have access to any dino you've tamed, but also you have access to any dino they've tamed. But, that's right. Me and my friends here, we
Where
kind
are
of,
you?
Because
I'm probably going to go back into base room.
Yeah, I'm like 160-something meters away from you. Yeah, as I was saying though, me and my friends, we kind of don't take each other's dinos. Like, we can give each other dinos, you know, we're perfectly fine with that, but we don't like just taking each other's dinos.
Remember the other day you said you can't kill the monkeys? My Triceratops just killed a monkey.
Wait, what? I didn't think you could kill the monkeys. Yeah. Sure you killed it, not just knocked it out?
Nope, it's dead. It came up in the thing.
Well, you're evil. Rocks. I'm pretty sure I got enough to make
this
now.
I'm heading back to base, so remember the 600 meter distance. So
I'm pretty close.
Just watch that. Alright, cool.
Another tip as well, if you're watching this, in your taskbar down here, or your quick item slot selection, try to keep everything nice and smooth. You just keep things in orders, like on how you use it in every other game. It will just make it a lot easier for you in the long run. Don't just have things mixed up with every other game that you join, or else, and like, say, with me, see how I got the pickaxe on 1. If I try to, like, say if I get an axe on number 1, I'm going to accidentally slick over to the axe instead of me choosing the pickaxe, you know? So just keep everything how you like it. We need order. Holy shit, it got dark quickly.
Yeah, but Nighttime doesn't go for too long. Like, you do get nighttime, but I've made it so you don't get too much.
Really? You cheating son of a bitch. I need more wood for that.
Well, what the hell
just hit me?
You can't see anything.
Yeah, you better die, you son of a bitch.
Oh shit, I need food badly. I don't have any berries, but collect them.
Oh, God, what the shit?
What? You died again.
Nearly. And I'll give you two guesses what it was by.
Spino.
Now, I'll give you a tip. They always seem to hunt me down. They always seem to kill me. No, and it's really stupid how I'm the only one that dies from them.
Trike.
Not a trike. Come on, what do I usually die from in this game? It's like the smallest thing.
A Dilophosaurus.
It's not a Dilophosaurus.
Bitty thing.
It's a freaking bug.
Oh, one of them ship things.
Yeah.
So tomorrow, like in the daytime, I'm thinking I might go find a cave, since yous aren't on, and just gradually go in, just the start of it, just to get some crystals so I can get a spyglass.
The hell is going on here?
So,
okay.
So when I'm up on this hill, I can check the levels of each dinosaur down there.
Really? You can do that with a spyglass? Good.
Yeah, you can.
Well, the more you know.
What level am I? 12.
You're level 12?
Yeah.
Mate, I'm level 4. I'm in the tribe of pickle.
Level 4 already?
Yep.
It's alright. I didn't get level 4 that quick. My level 4 went like so... took so like ages.
I don't know, I'm just good.
I need rotten meat, so I'll keep that on me. Now what do I have to... I need 80 hide. Far out. I've got 60 something, don't I? Yeah, 63. Oh, do you need a slingshot? Here, I'll craft one for you.
How did you know I wanted one of them?
What do you need for...
Alright, well there's a spino down there fighting something.
I dropped it. I dropped it in front of me if you want it.
Ha! That's a Stimberry. Oh, slingshot. Yes!
No, the other one isn't.
4.
Spyglass. So I need 2 crystals for that. Only 2 crystals, which is good. You can use my house until you get a house if you want. It's got no storage boxes yet, because I'm not level 15.
Alright, I guess.
So much at level 15. It's got, Marco. So I can make narcotics.
Okay. You're just really going to be needing that stuff.
Yeah. Access inventory. Give me all your meat triceratops that you have so I can spoil it.
Oh god, I broke a rock.
There is need them. Yeah.
Oh, that's gone.
I need them gone anyway. I've been trying to get rid of them, but it's kind of tough. Three spoiled meat. Drugs. Look. I just made 4 narcotics.
Okay.
But yeah. I need more narco berries, so I need that friggin' saddle for my trike. I collect heaps more.
What level are you?
Level 4, 13 now.
No, no, not you, not you. I found something I want. 22. I probably don't have enough. Come on, can I glitch this up? Come on. Go, glitch it. Glitch it. Come on. Come on. Spam jump. Spam jump.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Come on. Spam jump it. Come on.
All the hide you get, can I have that? So I...
How about you get stuff?
When I'm level 15.
I will see. Oh, oh God, there's a spinal over there. We'll see.
I'll just get more. I am going to tame a brontosaurus later on. I just want something tall in our base.
Alright, wish me luck. Here we go.
What are you doing?
Oh, what a spectacular miss. Got him.
What are you doing?
I'm hitting a dinosaur that I want to tame.
What, a try?
Not exactly.
You can see me on the map, but I can't see you.
There's a stego.
Where are you?
Don't you dare, don't you. Oh, you glitching son of a. You cheating bitch. Oh, you fucker.
Good job. I can help you. You just gotta ask. I can help you.
I'm fine. Forget it. Okay.
What?
Oh, nothing. I just spawned somewhere else and then it just teleported me right close to you. And that was a bad battle. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to aim for my favorite dino. I'm going to go for an ankylosaurus.
Where is it?
Over the water near you. But first I need to go back to my bag so I can get all my stuff.
Over the water for me and me.
Just don't worry about it. I'll go get it.
What, need a spawn first, eh? Come to me because I want to watch you tame it.
Yeah, just give me a few minutes. Okay, I'm trying to find where I died. I don't think I was this far, was I? Yeah, I was this far. There's my body. It's kind of like a splat right there on the ground. Oh, God. Piss off, bugs. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. You die. Oh God, there's more of them.
I'm probably gonna get a T-Rex, like, yeah, when I get more stuff. And I'm gonna call it Squash.
Why are you gonna call it Squash?
I'm just gonna squash it.
Okay. Guess that's a bit better than the name I named mine, Squishy. I wouldn't come this way, man. There's yeah, Sam, but the one I wanted to name it was Squishy.
Where are you?
See ya. Oh God! It's chasing me. I need an adult.
This is not the right mix.
What?
A man chasing a woman.
Rape!
What, where is, what are you taming?
Ankylosaurus.
I know what an ankylosaurus is. Oh yes, get that egg over there. Right near it.
You're fucked.
I'm getting it.
The egg that's over here near the ankylosaurus?
Yeah.
I don't see no egg.
There's a blue one there.
Holy shit, I wouldn't touch that.
What egg is it?
It's bigger than me. That's a brachiosaurus egg. Oh, speaking of...
Which one are you taking, this one?
Yeah, we'll be... Hang on, let's have a look at them. This one's got white level spikes six. On it. That one's got red.
And it's level one, so you're getting that one.
Oh, hell yeah, I am.
I've already started, hurry up.
Really?
We've got more, we've got, like, our stamina goes out, but not too. How'd you get up on that rock? Why is the second one coming after us? These things are so slow.
Kobe! He shoots! Oh, I still hit it. Oh, hey.
Hey, we can get two, you get that one. Well, you can have this one. But...
Of course I want that one. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. That's right.
Great job. Oh shit! What do you need to repair your, how do you get up on that rock? I need to get up on it.
Right here where this guy is, actually.
Oh, great. Right, you're distracting him so I can repair my...
Yeah, one's down.
Oh, yes, the orange one. Yeah.
Ooh, I gotta level up.
Oh, I don't have my berries on them. I'll go collect them.
Okay. I will get my weight up. Oh, got it, break.
What broke?
The rock I was on.
Alright, I got some berries in that. Aren't you getting this other one? We'll get both.
Right in the face! Oh god, it broke.
I don't want to hit the pterodactyl.
Why?
Because I don't want to tame one of them yet.
Oh, I just hit it.
Yeah, see, they fly
in the
off.
Face.
That's why you need... Trank arrows only use, like, they use one arrow when they're straight down.
Really? Speaking of straight down, he down.
Yeah.
Alright. This is going to be a taming guide as well. You're going to be needing some azul berries, the blueberries.
Trikes like the purple one, by the way.
They like the purple ones, really?
Yeah. Mine kept eating the purple ones. I tamed it, like, so quickly.
Alright, well, let's see what berries these ones like.
Like, because they eat them first.
Yeah.
I had all of them.
I'm going to see which ones they eat first.
Yes, I need fiber.
Does that make you hungry?
I did the most shots in these ankylosauruses. You just stood back and just like, I'll sit on this rock.
Hell yeah.
See, hey. Mine likes the purple ones. It's eating the purple ones first.
Oh yeah, that Spinosaurus is kind of gone.
I like this one, how it's stuck.
Why don't you get the Brachio egg and then run back to base?
No.
Why not? I'm gonna go see where the Spinosaurus went.
I am going to kill this.
What are you going to kill?
Level 2 Stego.
No, just tame it!
Too late.
Oh!
Damn, it actually hit me. I was standing there, and then you came along, and then it hit me.
That's it. Whoa! He gone.
He dead.
He dead as hell. Alright, so they like the purple berries. Alright, yeah. Anyway, taming guide. Really, you just put the berries in there. The dinosaur will pick which ones they like the most. Narco berries keep them asleep. Stim berries wake them up, but then makes them hungry. So a good thing to do right now is I'm going to wake him up with 4. And you always got to use twice as many narco berries as what you do stim berries, so I'm going to have to use all 8.
Can you tame both of them, because I'll get you the narcos and all that, but just tame both of them for me, please.
You want me to tame, because I'm better at it?
No, I just need to get supplies for the base. Because I'm the one that
stupid mouse.
Like, the one that has all the blueprints.
Yeah, alright. What do you need? You need some fiber and some wood and shit?
Yeah, and thatch. Oh, bugs, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me. I'm fucking nearly dead. Just because that Stego hurt me.
Kobe! I'll kill it all. Wait. You fucker! Oh! Hang on.
What are you doing?
I see scorpion.
We're not going for that. We got friggin' 2 things.
They're gonna tame on their own. They're gonna tame on their own.
No, where is our base? Where's the blue one? Over there. It's dead anyway. Oh
what?
My god, it looks sick.
No!
Oh my god, and it had so much green on it. Right, I'm going for our things. We gotta make a bed. So I'll tell you what I need, but we need to make a bed.
I can make a bed too. I just need a lot of thatch, especially thatch.
You better be following me.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, you'll get dragged along with me. Hey, there's 3 anchors here.
Really?
One's fully black, looks sick.
Oh my god, where? I'm coming. You're going the wrong way. Mate.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You were going the wrong way.
Oh, great.
We god damn it.
I'm running back the other way.
So you might want to hurry up though. While I'm waiting for you to stop piss farting around. Just gonna be collecting some berries. Fuck off. Bad Petrie. Don't make me kill you, Petrie.
Dilophosaurus.
They're easy to kill.
They're easy to kill, but I just can't myself.
So I wanted to get a scorpion, man. I just didn't have the stones to take out that out of the dino. Which sucks.
I'm running the other way.
Yeah, you're coming a lot closer.
I don't even know where you are.
I'm 100 meters away from you. Less. About 90. 80. 60. 30. Fuck.
Bye.
Hi.
I'm getting my stuff. I had all my stuff on me, so I'm going back.
Okay. I just had to smash a rock with an axe. Rebel! Jeez, that one's old. Level 3, mate, you haven't done much with your life.
Do you want to get your stuff in the Ankylosaurus?
I'm coming. I'm actually catching up to you. Did you stop? Oh, hey, Brachio.
I had to.
Why?
My energy went down.
My energy's not going down.
Oh, mine is.
Mine isn't at all.
Oh, it's the option. Get that drop or get my bag. I'm going for my bag.
Yeah, I'm not going over there. Too far away. More than 600 meters away from you.
What? You're more than 600
meters? No, that would be more than 600 meters away. By the time that I get to the right spot where I can... Oh, wow, that steel actually looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
Hello. Don't hit me with your tail. Jesus
fucking
Christ.
Ants. Seriously? You're trying to attack it.
Yep. Ow! How the hell?
Well, I'm going for my bag. You died.
Nope.
Did you die? No.
Nah. Ants can't kill me that easily.
How far away are you? Well, behind me, are you?
36 meters. 37, 38, 37. Dude, holy shit, man. Dude, you got a raptor chasing you.
What?
Yeah, you got a fucking raptor right up your ass.
Ow. Ow, I'm fucked. Daniel, I'm fucked.
Oh, there we go.
And you... What?
The raptor is fighting a stego.
Oh, good. That's why I sort of went around them for that reason. Why do I hear music again? Oh, fucking ants near my body. Dano, hurry up. I need your help.
Again?
I hate ants. Where are you? Oh, they're so slow.
There was a raptor. So I'm going
to juke them. I'm going to juke them. You ready?
I'm coming to kill them. I got a spear.
I'm getting my shit. That's all I want.
Why don't you get that brachio egg?
I haven't learnt that yet.
I have. That failed. Oh, God. You broke my freaking axe, you bastard.
Where's the Ankylosaurus going? They definitely need narco berries. Access inventory, eat all narco berries. Alright, I just fed all
I'm going to be needing backup.
Yeah, hold on. I'll just feed yours all the narco berries.
Yep.
Oh, you have none on there. Right, we need narco berries urgently.
Ah, yes, they all died. Fuck you, bugs! Don't fuck with Dano! I'll wreck you.
I had... My axe was dead, so I couldn't do anything.
Sorry, I got it.
Right. Right, we've got to get narco berries urgently.
I just fed my narcos. I had 4 narcos. Come on,
and
you
then,
stupid mouse!
And then we've got to go back to base and make a bed. So that doesn't happen again.
We'll probably make one now. 25 hide I need. How much hide you got?
74.
Oh yes, make a bed.
Right, I'm gonna drop all the hide. Just give me the rest back because I need
Can't you make a bed?
No. I can, but I haven't learnt it yet. Enough.
Really? Alright, I'm dropping all the hide in 3, 2, 1, 0.
And okay. Then drop the bed for me.
Fine. You go back and do that, I'll tame these guys.
Okay.
So, have you learned the mortar and pestle?
Yeah.
Did you learn narcotics?
That's a... Yeah. I've made 2 narcotics. It's back at base.
Alright, well, you know, screw it. I'm gonna use narcotics. I'm gonna learn narcotics as well.
Yeah. Because then we can both make them.
Yep. Alright, another thing that you need to do, for everyone that's watching this, is one person cannot learn everything in the game. So you will be needing more than one person to help you out with some things. Preferably, you work as a team, you discuss what who's going to learn what. Because
since I started on my own, I've learnt just the essentials and all that.
Cool. I need to know what you've learnt so I can either learn that if it's really relevant, or you know, we can just discuss.
I've learnt the campfire, axe, thatch, foundation, thatch door.
Alright, so you've been learning the building things. I have not been learning any of the building things. I've actually learnt all the armor things. I'm pretty sure you would have been going for the building, and I'm pretty sure you would have none of the armor, am I correct?
Have none of the armor, no.
As always, I am correct. Yeah, I know you too much, man. We've been playing too many games together.
Plus, I was just building a base for us, and then you
can... Oh, God.
What?
Houston, we have a Spino.
Oh, good job.
I didn't do it!
Hide behind a rock. Hide behind a rock.
They can smell fear. Even though I won't really be scared of it, but still, they can smell you. Yeah, it's coming closer. I'm pretty sure it's going to get here by the time we tame these. So I'm going to have to boost this up. I'm going to have to speed up this taming.
Fast travel drop items.
Yes, whenever you fast travel to a different location, all items that you have on you will be dropped. So make sure that you deposit everything before you fast travel. You can fast travel 2 beds.
Oh, okay. Sick.
Yes, only yeah, beds that you that. Or your tribe have put down.
I did not know that. I really like that.
That's pretty good. But you will lose everything that's in your inventory. Yeah. So make sure you just deposit everything.
Yeah. And you can also spawn a bed, can't you?
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
So now you can spawn at that bed, not too far away from me, which will make me glitch away. Oh, wow, it's now eating fish. I don't like it how these things just eat everything in sight. Like, they do not even have a time to breathe. Spinos. Yeah, they just keep eating. Fuck off, Spino.
Once we get 2 pterodactyls, or whatever they're called in this game,
yep.
We can fly together. We've got to fly together. And we can go to a cave. I know where one is.
I have no idea where any of the caves are.
I want a spyglass, because if I had the spyglass, I could watch you. Like, I could, zoom in on you and see what you're doing.
Okay.
Like, I'm looking up on the hill, and all I can see is this little dot running between the ankylosauruses and that.
Yay, I'm a dot.
Yeah.
Wait, are you calling me short?
I'm shorter than you in this game.
No, I'm talking, you know, like... IRL, are you calling me short?
No.
Don't mess with a short guy, we always come in packs. Never mess with a short guy. I think I might be needing some movement speed in a minute.
I want a frozen Coke.
Well, you're not getting a frozen Coke.
Yeah, I want a sticker thing.
Too bad.
I know you won $60 on the Pokemon.
Oh god, pokies.
I have a problem. I just hit the Spinosaurus.
With what? With a rock? Good.
I'm gonna try tame this bitch.
Peg that bitch.
No, it's after a fucking thing on you.
A birdie.
How about you? I hit it again. Come to me. No, don't hit them. I'm hitting you and you're not coming to me. I need rocks. I know where I got rocks, but hurry up. Dino.
It's eating all the dinos. I've had enough of them. What?
There's no use of taming this. I'm just going to kill it.
No, just tame it. Just tame it. Trust me, just do it.
We can't. We don't have enough meat and we don't have enough narcotics.
We can easily get it all. Just try it. Oh man, dude, you're like, what level are you?
And I can't repair my friggin', what do I need to repair it? I need hide and wood now.
Jesus Christ, do you want me to do it for you?
No, I'm doing it. I just need to get stuff to fix it.
Still trying to kill this thing.
I don't have any wood.
Jeez, that thing's hanging in there.
I might lose this Spinosaurus anyway because I had to get...
No, the Spino's still trying to kill something. I think I might have killed it now.
Yeah.
That thing hang in there for a while.
What? Yeah.
And now it's just leaving it.
Is it still there that I can hit it?
Spino's still there, yep.
Oh good. I'm coming back. I've got 100 rocks on me.
I think that thing's still alive. It is, it's still alive.
I'm running with a torch in the middle of the day because I'm cold. It's saying.
That thing's still alive! Still hitting the Spino! Holy crap! I want it. I want it.
I'll try tame that. Well, I'll try hit that so it can tame.
No, no. Knock out that Spino first. Knock out the Spino so that thing can... Once the Spino's knocked out... Really?
It's definitely dead.
I just saw it fighting back. That sucks.
Oh no, it's because it curls up to... It curls in a ball.
Yeah, and then it regains its health. That's why I want it. It's like an armadillo. It's freaking awesome. It's still fighting the Spino. Quick, knock out the Spino so then we can knock out that other thing. And tame that. And then we can get it to kill that Spino.
Because it's not near the ledge, I've got to try to aim it right.
Oh no. You and aiming is a bad idea.
Yeah, and plus I'm freaking cold for some reason.
Oh really?
Yes, it's after me. I gotta repair my fucking slingshot again.
Keep the materials on you, man. And make two slingshots so then you can switch from one to the other one whenever that you need to.
No, crawl back into your ball, little dude. Yeah, that's it. Good job, dude. Yeah, that's it. Come to me. That's it, sponsor. Come to me.
I think it might be difficult to tame this thing without the, I think maybe we need to trank it. I don't think we'd be able to kill it with that little thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna try. I'm actually dying from this cold. I'm trying to hit this fucking this Spinosaurus and it keeps friggin' moving. Oh my god, there's another one friggin' there.
Another what? Spino.
Spinosaurus, just near from it, yeah.
Oh god, is it near me?
No, it's near this one.
You're up there having all the fun.
I've nearly pegged this thing with 70 rocks and it hasn't gone down.
I don't even know what level it is. So, do you know where there's a cave that's nearby to here?
Yeah, sort of. That's...
Do you think we could walk it?
No.
Why not?
Go.
Dude, I'm up for walking it.
Alright, I'll just have to get the location again. Oh my god, I can't friggin' paint this. I can't make this dude fall down. He's coming to you, he's coming to you. I repeat. Alright, he's turning around to come get me.
Alright, he looks pretty injured, man. I can see blood on him and shit. He looks injured.
I know. I've pegged it. He's coming to you. I would get out there if I was you. Because you're part of the tribe, he's came after you.
No!
No, Elanco!
Fuck you, you bastard!
You bastard. I'm gonna try peg a rock all the way from the river.
You motherfucker!
It didn't hit. Keep hitting it.
Oh, I am.
I'm coming down. Coming down, bro.
Come on, bitch. Oh, shit!
What, is coming after you? Bring it to me, bring it to me.
Fucking...
Or not. No, I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. We need to get on a rock. I wish I couldn't climb rocks. I'd be like, bitch. You think you can try to get me? I'm on a rock. I'm out of rocks. Speaking of rocks, I'm out of rocks. Just getting rocks on the way.
Well, we lost them all. Shit.
Alright, run out of there. Get out of there.
Trying.
Bring him to the edge if you want. Oh, you're running up there. Bugger it.
How did he go? Oh, he's up there.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry about him then.
Rest in peace.
We'll tame them later.
Oh shit!
What?
Ah! It came back for me! It came back!
Lol.
What the hell?
I see your bag in the distance.
Yeah, well,
what
I'll.
Did you have on you? Not much.
Just a shitload of berries and crap.
Yeah, I wouldn't go back for that. He's circling around it basically.
Yeah, that's you. I'll be coming for you in a second, son of a bitch. So let me open up my limited edition V.
I wish pterodactyls came after you. Because I just hit one and it ran away, it sucks. Go for it, the Spinosaurus isn't near it.
There we go, Spinosaurus has now seen another target. Alright, go for that target. Go on, go for it. Don't you dare. Don't you... It just shat right where my body was. You're an asshole, Spino. You're an ass. Hope you get indigestion and die. Go, Stego! Kill it! Kill it! I think it's only like a level 2, but yet it's killed so much crap.
Yeah.
Oh god. Piranhas on one side.
Stegos around here. Bullshit.
I got piranhas on one side. And this motherfucker in front of me.
At least we know we can get a stego when we get narcotic. That's a bonus, isn't it?
Yep.
I'm nearly level 5, which is good. Level 15, which... Oh, nearly level 14. Fuck now. Level 15. That's all I'm waiting for.
No.
Alright, I'm just gonna be in the base, just hiding away to get, and I'm gonna get this location of this, this thingo.
Okay.
The cave. Make a storage box, because I can put all the stuff that I want in there, because caves are very dangerous.
Yeah, I've got storage boxes. I've researched it, but I haven't made any. Yeah, that is cool, honey. I'm busy. Sorry, there's a Spinosaurus just circling right around where my dead body was. Don't you dare. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Oh, shit, he sees me. Whoop, 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 whoop. Get whoopty whoop, bitch. Fuck, he's too fast. He's going to hit me, I'm going to go flying. Aim it right. Yes, there we go. Stego.
I don't know. I need a map. How do I make a map? Like a book map thing. I need to research it. Like 27? Notes. Unread. Unlearned notes. Is that what I need for a map? Or not?
I don't know.
How do you look at the full map?
I don't know. I'm busy. Me and the Stego are fighting the friggin' Spino. He's retreating!
How do you bring up the full map?
Alright, click M!
M, thank you. Oh yes, we're right near it. Right, so I know where the cave is.
He's down! He did!
What, like Trank? Oh, he's dead. Fucking sick.
Die, you bit! Ow, what the fuck? Ah!
What, he's not
dead? Oh, come on! I didn't mean to hit you.
All that lag. All right, I'm going for all the hide in that.
Wait. Oh wait, you're going for it all?
Yeah, the hide. I don't want the hide, so I can make some more saddles. Or when I get it. Watch out! There's a raptor over there.
I'm kind of dead. You're gonna get all that hide, all that meat, and I'm just gonna be sitting back here doing jack shit. I can't do nothing.
Why?
Because I died.
Yeah, you spawned up on the hill though.
Yeah, it was a Stego that killed me.
Yeah, well you spawned back up on the hill. Run back down.
I kind of did, but I got a broken leg.
Oh, good job.
On repair. Yes! Repaired. I'm going for it. Oh, shit. Nothing.
Oh, did the egg disappear?
I think it does over time, yeah. We should have grabbed it. Cause
we can grow eggs.
Yeah, we should have really got that mod.
Oh, you get premium meat for this guy. I just got one premium meat.
Hit him with the axe to get more meat.
That's what I'm doing. He's gone. No. I got one raw premium meat, 97 hide,
shit,
and 13 meat.
Yeah, could you find a naked chick anywhere around here? It should be like a dead body.
Nope.
Looks like around here where I died or something.
It's probably a bag, because they probably, oh no, they wouldn't need it, they're herbivores.
Yep. So you're about to say they're harmless, I was gonna say they know they're fucking not.
If they're harmless, lol. Harmless, lol. Why'd it kill you?
Because I hit it with a rock and it kinda didn't like that.
Where is it? I can't find it.
I don't know,
what did you have on you?
Slingshot, shitload of berries, meat, a lot of hide.
Oh.
I don't know exactly what I had.
Remember where you ran? Where did you run?
I don't know. I was running. Oh, we killed the Spino. Then I ran this way. I turned around. I hit it with one shot of my slingshot. And I was out of my slingshot, and then it killed me straight away.
Yeah.
So I would have done around about
T-Rex
here.
Over there.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah.
How much meat you got?
Not much. Oh shit, I got a Stego after me.
Why did you hit a stego?
I didn't hit it. Didn't mean it. I'm sorry. Sorry, boss.
Knock it out. Keep hitting it with the...
Drain. It'll be coming after you too, you know. I told ya.
It wasn't coming after me, I just charged out and started punching it. It should be injured a bit more.
The raw premium meat just got spoiled.
Does that.
Oh shit. Oh shit, run, run! I'm out of rocks. I've got 2 rocks left.
Kobe! Huh, found my body.
I'm out of rocks. I'm out of rocks.
Good news. Oh no, that's my old body.
Q. Collect rocks when I'm running.
Boom! Oh god!
Oh damn. It's raining. I don't like rain.
I just got smashed!
I'm trying to... Oh shit, it's still after me.
I'll try to help you.
I'm getting rocks. I'm just freaking running around pressing E.
Bang! 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 Oh god.
I got 15. Let's shoot this son of a bitch. Oh shit, it could get up on that rock.
Boom! Boom! Oh god. I'm trying to help you. I'm doing my best, man.
8 rock left. 7. Thing is not going down. What level was it?
I'm coming in to have a look now. 12. Yeah. Hitting around, bitch. Nope.
No more rocks. I think I might just run away from this thing because since it's level 12. Yeah, I'm running. Goodbye. It's level 12. I'm out of here. And I just gotta level up, which is good. Has it stopped following me? Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's coming for me. Just run. I'll take one for the team!
Okay.
So what's I going to be doing with you? Saving your ass.
We have hardly nothing on you. And you keep going in anyway. You're just like, I'll take one for the team! I don't ask you to.
Someone needs to do it.
I'm running back to the base. I'm freezing cold.
Okay. Well, I've lost everything, so yeah. I may as well just come back.
I dropped the torch. Pick up. Thank you. Cool. I see my trike. Makes me feel happy.
What's ever better than this?
When you come inside, shut the doors.
Fine.
Oh yeah, there is some places in the house that don't have roofs. That's where I'm going to put the cupboards. So don't put roofs there. It's going to be second story so you can hit the thing. Uh-huh.
What are you doing?
Oh, I never knew you could do this. I'm going to sleep. Oh, there we go.
Mine.
No, put it back down. It was keeping me warm. Put it back down. Yeah, there we go.
Is that for you?
What?
There was a knock at the door. I'm going to end it here.
It stays on the ground for 11 minutes.
I'm going to end it here.